Lanterns and decorations had been put up all over the town in celebration for the hero's homecoming. They stopped in the tavern to enjoy the warmth of the fire and hear the latest news. And Pontius, of course, looked forward to having a huge feast.
Barkeep, the champions return, and they are thirsty.
I'd better head home to Margaret. I don't want more trouble. I've had my share of dragons.
It's very quiet here. Where is everyone?
I have this feeling like we've forgotten something.
Let's see. We rescued the princess. We rescued the pumpkins.
Goblins! Goblins at the walls!
Hide your children!
Never a dull moment.
I thought I'd have a nice cup of tea and a change of clothes. The trine. Where's it going?
Let's make haste. There must be more goblins at the walls.
Thank you.
Can you hear something approaching?
All of a sudden, I really want bacon. Maybe we should find Lady Margaret first, before we go and kick them goblins out.
Never mind her right now. I'm sure she'll just breathe fire on anyone who even looks at her the wrong way.
I agree. Let's deal with these goblins first.
drain was too deep. If only the water level was higher.
Go back to your swamps.
Stop right there, and listen. We has the Margaret.
Ooh, ooh.
What?
Annabeth? Is that you?
Margaret?
Oh, where in the devil have you been? Sort this out immediately.
The Wyvern will take care of you now. You're in for a little ride.
Oh, now I get it. You're staging a false kidnapping to get off the hook for disappearing.
And remember, don't come back, or the woman gets it. Have a nice trip to wherever. And somebody make her stay quiet.
Outsmarted by we.